Hey there, everyone. So if you are watching the replay, make sure you hashtag replay in the comments. You type out hashtag replay and let me know that you're here. And so I can come and say hello, of course. Those of you who do not know me, my name is Amanda Middleton and my friends and family call me Mandy. So I would love for you to call me Mandy as well. You can find me at amandamiddleton.me. You can also find me hanging out on Instagram and on Facebook and in my Facebook group, The Purposeful Woman. I will put all of those in my bio or in the comments below. I would love for you to join me. So today we're going to talk about six ways to be a disciple for Jesus. Here we go. Number one, start talking to people outside of your church. Church is for the sinners, but those sinners are already there. So you got to go and get more. We're all sinners, and church is for the sick. So bring the sinners to the sick place so they can get healing, so they can get the love of God. So start beyond your pews. Get out from behind your pews and actually start talking to people. Two, start relating to others. Remember what it was like for you before you had a relationship with Jesus. What was it like? Talk about it. Tell them. Tell them they're not crazy. Tell them, you know how they feel. Be relatable to them. Tell your story. If you have a testimony or anything where God has, and believe me, you have one, whether you think you do or not, you have one. Everybody has one. Everybody has a story where God pulled them out of the pits of hell, literally. Tell that story, because those are the stories that are relatable to them as well. Number four, don't share religion. Share the love of Jesus. Don't take your Bible and just start beating it at them. You start bringing out your Bible and you start talking about thou, thar, there, all that kind of stuff. You're going to intimidate them. Don't do that. Don't share religion. Share Jesus and share his love. Number five, when you do feel the need to share scripture, make sure that you share something that's relatable and it's not too deep. Don't get too deep. Who are we to get deep anyway? So don't get too deep. Make it as simple as you can. Simple is so much easier, because then, of course, people will actually listen. Number five, share scripture. Number six, start a Bible study, a small group over Zoom or in person, whichever you can do. And what I mean by small group, it doesn't necessarily have to be religious. It doesn't have to be a Bible study. Just let it be a mom's group where you hang out together while the kids play. Or every month or every week, you go and hang out with your girlfriends at the coffee house or something like that. Because then that gets you in the friend zone, and that gets you in a relatable place where you can actually be a disciple and talk to these people. God called us to do many things, but the most important thing that he called us to do is to be his disciples. And in order to be his disciples, we have to bring more people to him. So, and these tips will help us get to that point and help us be able to relate to more and more people. Hopefully this helped all of you. I would love for all of you to join me in the Purposeful Woman Facebook group, where we all come together as women and we share and we love and we talk about scripture as we go through this journey together as wives, as moms, as women in general. The world can be a hard place. We need people around us. We need other women around us that can relate and that can love as Jesus did. Hopefully you'll join me. I will see you next time. Love you very much. Thank you.